야, 참. 아까 500ml 전화기 페이퍼민에 미안 나 보행 I've been famous in YouTube. Young people. Yeah, don't pay then. I didn't pop nothing.
Thank you. sun may not be bright. If we look inside our souls, there's light. It's a good enough day to love.
To be on the extra safe side.
The grass isn't always greener on the other side.
But it is the final video for January 8th, 2024.
I was there after I did the first time for the help.
That table, if you're taking a mile, watch that.
Hey, everybody, this is Doe.
Thank you.
and on how iconic, how timeless. Yeah, I'd love to know what you think. Very impressive, babe, but you really only need a new work uniform?
You need Indeed.
Upload your CV on Indeed and get seen by employers who are looking for your unique set of skills.
There was an incident when I was at Harvard with my roommate. He accused me of copying from his thesis. You got kicked out of Harvard for cheating?
No, I got kicked out of Harvard for hitting him.
What, like punched him out?
No, I hit him with a car. Mm-hmm.
By accident.
There you go, killer. The holdovers.
Boydie, what are you doing sitting here with the TV off?
There's nothing to watch.
But don't Jimmy Butler and the Miami Heat play tonight?
Oh, Karen, you saw Jimmy Butler in the finals. He don't...
In 2012, I told a story about the future. And now everyone was getting a computer with it, recharging the battery degrades over time, and it carried.
Hands are better than Callum's. His are smaller, so that makes him have less grip.
I struggle holding a glass.
Adam's Oliver syndrome is a hereditary condition.
The
syndrome.
And then we had Callum.
With his finger.
And he's got hard skin and it just hurts him more than me.
Feeling responsible.
And different.
Often deep.
Hard insoles that hurt.
Disruption. I have.
Hard to get my neck.
Feed.
When the boy...
Feed it, Olivier.
The materials can be made out of this.
First, Sophie finds a colour match for the boy's skin.
I'm looking at this bit, which is the palest section.
She is the one that actually transformed...
I like the shape of this foot, but I prefer the toes in the other foot. I think it's really important both boys are kind of involved.
By a prosthetic expert, it is a day the boys have long been waiting for.
The purpose of these feet longer term
is to improve the function of the feet, for example, running, etc., in shoes. And I think also the fact that we've gone for very realistic looking feet will be important to the children and the kids as they grow older.
It's a miraculous moment for Dad John.
It's amazing. I see them on, I cannot tell that they are not real feet, and that is quite humbling because obviously it was an hereditary condition that I passed it on to them. So I do feel now like we've gone some way as a family to actually put in right.
I would hope that ongoing the boys are really going to have an improved quality of life. I think, you know, something to do with sports.
To play football in them. And I'm really happy with them. They're much less painful than the ones that I had before.
It looks a lot better and it's bigger, so it'll make me look like other children.
Now that they have taken their first steps with their new feet, they can start dreaming about the great lives they want to live with no toes and only partially formed fingers.
My hands are better than Callum's. His are smaller, so that makes him have less grip.
I struggle holding a glass.
Adams-Oliver syndrome is a hereditary genetic
development in the womb and affected the conditions of the syndrome.
I remember coming out of the...
Because Adams-Oliver is such a rare condition, the couple went ahead with their second pregnancy and were relieved when daughter Chloe, now 9, was born without the syndrome.
And then we had Callum, but his was seemed a lot worse than what, you know, when we had Kian.
Callum was born with his fingers mostly missing and no toes on his feet.
Because he's got smaller feet and he's got hard skin and it just hurts him more than me.
Feeling responsible, Dad John was now determined to explore every avenue to find a solution for his boys.
They came down painless.
From bits of silicone.
6 foot, what it's going to be like.
By a prosthetic expert, it is a day the boys have...
These feet longer term, for very, very will be important to the children and the kids as they grow older.
What does it feel?
It's a miraculous moment for Dad John.
It's amazing. I see them on, I cannot tell that they are not real feet, and that is quite humbling because obviously it was an hereditary condition that I passed it on to them. So I do feel now like we've gone some way as a family to actually put in right what they were born with. It's going to improve their life so much. They're going to be pain-free. They're going to have the confidence now to go on and do bigger and better things than ever before. I'm sure they are.
The brothers will have plenty of time to get used to their new feet.
I would hope that ongoing the boys are really going to have an improved quality of life. I think, you know, something to do with sports and fitting in with their peers.
Ian and Callum have only one thing on their minds.
The first thing I want to do is to play football in them.
Today I got my new feet and I'm really happy with them. They're much less painful than the ones that I had before.
It looks a lot better and it's bigger, so it'll make me look like other children. freak.
Oh my god!
Thank you.
while he was waiting. He stood on the drive. The next day.
And actually starts to overreact. You start losing blood flow.
It felt like a miracle. And he was using.
Yeah, it's been quite a long process, but.
Sometimes
have a good day.
Well over. That is what.
Into the boat. The ones I'm in the boat. So this is the way I am. I'm in the wheelchair. I just see our family now as a normal family. There's a lot of parents out there with disabilities.
I guess I can tell when Nick's having a down day, when he's, you know, a bit more quiet than usual, and maybe for Nick, but also.
It's in your body.
Just
looking around
to signals again.
Yep.
Wake up.
Yeah, wake up.